Yes, that is what we needed. Oh, the 2520, dude. That is crazy. Yo, guys, what's up? Today, we're going to be checking out the foam-wrapped bike. This is a bike you actually get by completing some Shack Daddy challenges. So the description is, it ain't pretty, but it's a total rager. Brett came up with this after breaking his legs. It's tough, durable, and handles those collisions, trees, rocks, better than any classical bike. And as you can see, its absorption is almost at 100. It's at 95. I have an elite free ride bike that I actually just got, and its absorption's only at 75. So I thought today we would ride the foam bike. I guess we're just gonna see, you know, what its limits are and see just how big we can go on the foam bike. And we plan to go pretty big today. Yeah, so maybe we'll start up here. I've actually never gone up here before. Oh, there's a balloon. Nice. It's getting near us. And then, oh, no. Whew. Legs never die. Okay, well, hopefully not with the foam bike. We should be good. Let's just see what happens. Nothing. I mean, we did kind of land in a hill, so. Oh my god, we're getting tech on this thing, too? I mean, wow, look at the spot right here. This looks like exactly where we need to be. All right, let's see what happens. Like, obviously, we're not going to be able to take too much impact, right? Like, oh my god, what? Okay, so I don't think we can go too much higher than that. It seems like that was pretty close to its limits. Okay, let's try this again. Maybe just go off this side right here. Oh my god. Oh, and we ran into the wall and nothing happened. It did say in the description that it's good for running into trees and stuff. Wait, should we just run into a tree at like top speed? I kind of hit it. What about if we just run into this? Oh, yeah, you just don't fall. I've never actually rode over here too much, but I feel like with this bike. Oh, a little tire tap. 540? Oh, here's a balloon. We gotta get the balloons. Maybe like tire tap that. Ooh. Can we land this? Oh my god, we kind of did, and our neck broke or something. I want to try something else on this with like the tire tap. Dude, we landed that no problem. That's crazy, man. This thing, I mean, is the king of absorption, I guess. I mean, you'd expect that from a bike covered in foam, right? Look at it, like it just takes everything like a champ. Oh my. Oh. Oh, there was a tree. We almost hit it. We're just running into everything and it does not matter. This bike just does not care. It's just get me down the hill. Just what you like to see. Especially from a bike covered in foam. Like just flat, and we landed that. That's crazy. What's this? We just got a teddy bear chilling. I'm not exactly sure how this is gonna work. I think we're just gonna have to send it and see what happens. Okay, this is way higher than I thought. There's no way we land off something that high, and it looks like I'm landing flat. So yeah, that is not gonna happen. We got a pretty big cliff right here, so I guess we're just gonna send it. Oh, absolutely no problem. Oh my god, that's a problem. Wait, was that I got a star for spinning an 1800? I don't think I've ever done that before. Let's see if we can get a bit further by like sprinting right here. Did I do an 1800 before? Oh, we're really close. If we can get a bit more speed, we might be able to get a little bit more. Yeah. This could be it. This could be it. Oh my god! No way! Oh my god! Wait, what even was that spin? What's after an 1800? Well, add 360 to it, right? So what is that? Was that a 2160? Is that what that would have been? I didn't even catch it on the HUD. Obviously, it told me what it was, but let's try this with the cork spin. Oh, we did a corked 2160. That is crazy. Okay. I feel like I could have got a bit more spin with that one, but oh god, we're just bouncing off everything with this foam. Oh yeah, tree there? Doesn't matter. Our bike's covered in foam. It's got our back. Maybe if I do like a little hop in, if I do like something like this. Yes, that is what we needed. Oh, the 2520, dude. That is crazy. Oh my god. Dude, I'm speechless. What the heck? That was so sick. Dude, you can just fly down cliffs with this bike. This is sick. Oh my god, man. Yo, this bike is a lot of fun. If you guys haven't unlocked this, you gotta. Basically, you just have to do the Shack Daddy challenges, and you can find those by going to Season Shack Daddy Bandits Weekly Challenges. You can see this is it right here. You have to complete 6 challenges. It says I've completed 7, but yeah, that's pretty sick. That's how you get this bike, man. This bike is wicked. Dude, this might be my new favorite bike. This is actually so sick. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe. I'm interested to see what other kind of Shack Daddy bikes they bring into this game. Because this one is a lot of fun. Guys, thank you so much for watching. And we'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys. Aw, dude, this is so good. I need to start wrapping my bikes in foam, I guess. There is a big bank here, so let's see. Jesus, dude, there's no way. There's no way. Yeah, there's absolutely no way this is gonna work.